Hello, I am Sam from Sambi Yoga and from the Children's Yoga Foundation, doing some yoga for you, for yoga in schools. This is the Children's Yoga Foundation, but doing some yoga for yoga in schools as well, so that schools can share yoga across the country. So today we're going to do some gardening yoga. It's spring, lots of you are going to be outside. We're going to be hopefully getting out into the garden, doing lots of planting, watering the plants, and keeping our gardens healthy. So, at the beginning of yoga, I'm going to sit down, and this yoga is probably best for Key Stage 1 age, okay? So, sitting straight and tall, bringing your toes up, we're going to say, hello everyone, stretch up high everyone, tiggle my toes, do yoga with me. Okay, so we remind ourselves of why we do our yoga sitting straight and tall. We do yoga to keep our bodies healthy. So giving yourselves a big hug, see if you can touch those shoulder blades behind your back. Yoga is good for our mind. So hands either side, doing some soft, slow circles. Close your eyes for a moment. Yoga is good for our spirits. Yoga is good for me. So hug the other side. Yoga is good for you. And then big arms ready. Yoga is good for everyone. Well done. So we're going to warm our bodies up this morning doing our sun salutation. So we do this in the morning so our whole body feels nice and stretched and healthy, and also our mind for the day ahead. So ready? Copy me. Sitting on your mat.
Connected to thin leaf.
Okay, ready? Sun salutation stands for the sun. I can do it, you can do it, we can do the sun salutation. Feet together. Salutation stands for the sun. Sun salutation stands for the sun. Sun salutation stands for the sun. I can do it. You can do it, we can do the sun salutations. Top the mat ready, stretch up high, wave to the sun, hang down low and tickle your toes. Feet step back, just like a frog, belly to the floor, just like a snake, look to the sun. Now downward dog, bring your dog tails into the air, looking at your feet, waggle your dog tails. Feet step back, just like a frog, hang down low and tickle your toes. Stretch up high, wave to the sun, mountain pose. And again, ready? Stretch up high, hang down low. Feet step back, now belly to the floor, look to the sun, now downward dog, look at your feet again, waggle your dog tails, and breathe. Feet jump back, just like a frog, hang down low and tickle your toes. Stretch up high, wave to the sun, mountain pose. Now we're going to rock and roll. Make sure it's safe behind you. Tuck your chin in and rocking and rolling. Dance for the sun, sun salutation. Dance for the sun. I can do it, you can do it, we can do the sun salutation. Sun salutation, dance for the sun. Sun salutation stands for the sun. Sun salutation stands for the sun. I can do it, you can do it. Well done, everybody. And coming up. Okay, so we're going to just warm our bodies up a little bit by shaking our hands up high and down. Okay, so ready? Here we go. And our warming up song. So we're going to enter our garden first of all by coming onto your knees and opening the gate. So you want to bring one leg out to the side, place your hands on your leg, and then bring your other arm up all the way over as you slide this hand down. Ready? Wow, I think that gate's a bit rusty. It might need an oil. Now bring this leg down. Bring the other leg out. Place your hand on the other leg. Bringing your arm up. Here we go. Opposite arm over. And... okay, we are in our garden. Now, I wonder... first of all, in our garden... we need some really good, nutritious soil. Does anybody know what mini beast we might need to keep our soil really, really nutrient? Yes, you are right. We need worms. So, lying down on your tummy, bringing your hands underneath your shoulders, and then we're going to breathe in, come up like a wiggling worm, and breathe out and come down again. Breathe in, wiggle your shoulders, breathe out, come down. And one more time, breathe in, wiggle your shoulders, and come down. Now bring your arms over your head, make your body as long as you can. Then see if you can lift your elbows and arms off the floor and lift your knees off the floor, and we're gonna wiggle from side to side. Ready? There's a worm at the bottom of my garden, and his name is Wiggly Woo. There's a worm at the bottom of my garden, and all that he can do. Rest your forehead down, take a deep breath in, and out. And again, ready, lifting is a wiggle, wiggle here, wiggle, wiggle there, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle everywhere. Resting your head down. And bottom of my garden, and his name is Wiggly, Wick, Wick, Wiggly, Wick, Wick, Wiggly, Woo. Placing your hands under your shoulders, coming up and making a curly worm now, sitting on your heels, and bring your forehead down, take a deep breath in, and out, and then slowly come up. So we have our worms ready for our nice soil for our garden. Okay, now we need to try and get the soil all fluffy. So we're going to come into a nice wide stance with our legs, big wide legs, okay? And then you're going to slowly come down and just fluff the soil, fluff it all up, okay? Like that. Now, you're going to make some little holes for the seeds, okay, with your finger, okay? Maybe interlace your fingers and stick your Peter pointer fingers out. And we're going to fold down and we're going to make some little holes all the way from one foot to the other. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. And then all the way back to the other side. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Well done. Now, we have our soil for our garden. We've got the worms in our soil. We've planted the seeds. What do we need to help our seeds to grow? What do we need? I remember we need some water. So, sitting down on the floor and then bring your legs out in front of you. Okay. Ready? Here we go. Raindrop fingers on your head. Falling on my hand. Raindrops are falling on my forehead and my cheeks. They're falling on my shoulders. Raindrops are falling on my chest and my neck. And down my arms. They're falling on my tongue. Raindrops are falling on my thighs and to my knees. They're falling on my shins now. Raindrops are falling on my ankles and feet. To my tiptoes. Feeling all those raindrops washing over your body to help your seeds to grow. Okay. What else might we need for our seeds to grow? We need the sunshine. So kneeling up, so not sitting on your feet, but kneeling up like this. We're going to make some big arms, ready? We're going to take a deep breath in, bring our arms up over our heads, and then imagine that we are the sunshine shining our warm, bright rays over the seeds as we breathe out and wiggle our fingers. So breathing in, breathing out slowly and long, imagining that you are warm like the sun. And then again, breathing in and breathing out that wonderful warm feeling that you get lying in the sun. Okay, I think that our seeds are now ready to grow. So, we're going to pretend to be a seed by sitting on your feet and rounding your body. And we're going to sing, "The Gardener Plants His Seed." Okay, ready? So, curling up like a seed, the gardener plants his seeds. Ready?
The gardener plants his seeds, the gardener plants his seeds. Hey ho, let's watch them grow, the gardener plants his seeds.
The rain, so raindrop fingers falling, ready? Tapping all over the body.
The rain falls to the ground. shines bright and warm. Hey ho, let's watch them grow. The sun shines bright and warm.
Now the flowers grow everywhere. So imagine if you're a flower blossoming, ready?
The flowers grow everywhere. The flowers grow everywhere. Hey ho, let's watch them grow. The flowers grow everywhere.
Okay, let's do that again. All the way from the start. Being a seed, curling up.
The gardener plants the seeds. The gardener plants the seeds. The gardener plants the seeds. Hey ho, let's watch them grow. The gardener plants the seeds.
The rain falls to the ground. Raindrop fingers. Tapping all over your body.
The rain falls to the ground. The rain falls to the ground. Hey ho, let's watch them grow. The rain falls to the ground.
The sun shines bright and warm. Kneeling up, big wide open arms, ready?
The sun shines bright and warm, the sun shines bright and warm. Hey ho, let's watch them grow, the sun shines bright and warm.
Now the flowers grow everywhere. So curling up and then opening your chest, ready?
The flowers grow everywhere, the flowers grow everywhere. Hey ho, let's watch them grow, the flowers grow everywhere.
And then we're going to blow in the wind. So all wave it to one side and the other.
The flowers blow in the wind. The flowers blow in the wind. Hey ho, let's watch them grow. The flowers blow in the wind.
Well done, everybody. Okay. So our seeds have grown. And we seem to have made a little bit of a mess in our garden. So we're going to clear it. But before we clear up our mess, I'd just like to think about some of the insects that might visit our garden now. We've got all these beautiful flowers growing in our garden and they smell so beautiful and they look so colourful. I wonder what insects would be attracted to our beautiful flowers that we've grown. So thinking about the butterflies. Sometimes butterflies love the flowers, but before they're butterflies, they are caterpillars. So we're going to lie down and pretend to be caterpillars. So lying down on your tummies and coming to the back of your mat first, placing your hands underneath your shoulders, okay? And then you're going to tuck your toes under like this. You're going to bring your hips up and bring your knees under. So you're lifting your hips. Then you're going to press into your hands. Lift your body up and forwards. So my arms will move back a bit. Hands under, toes under, lift your hips forwards. Hands under, toes under, lift your hips forwards. Hands over, toes under, lift your hips forward. And keep going like a caterpillar. So try not to slide like a slug, okay? We are doing a caterpillar. And you can do it the other way. So the hands are first, then the hips, okay? All the way, keep going. So knees under hips to go forwards and then hands. So get the right way and then you'll move. Keep playing, keep having fun, and keep doing the caterpillar. And then when you're ready, we're going to curl up like a little caterpillar ball. Bring your forehead down. Take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. Well done, everybody. So we've done our caterpillar. Now we're going to be a butterfly. So, ready, feet together, hold onto your toes, and then gently fly your knees out to the sides, sitting straight and tall. So try not to do this, try and sit straight and tall, ready? Fly like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly in the sky. Fly like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly in the sky. Now rounding your back, dropping your head, shh, going to sleep, ready? sleep like a butterfly through the night. Sleep like a butterfly, sleep like a butterfly, sleep like a butterfly through the night. Slowly coming up. And we're going to hold on to our toes and stretch.
Stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly up so high. Stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly up so high.
Bringing your feet together again and flying with your butterfly wings.
Fly like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly in the sky. Fly like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly in the sky.
Well done, everyone. So, we need to tidy our mess now. So we're going to do that by lying down on the floor, okay? Oh, get the right music. Lying down on the floor, okay? And bringing your legs over your head to mop up.
This is the way you brush the floor, brush the floor, brush the floor. This is the way you brush the floor on a cold and frosty morning.
And coming up again, if you don't touch the floor with your toes, it doesn't matter, you can do it in the air like this. Ready? So hold your hips, and you can do it like this. Ready?
This is the way we brush the floor, brush the floor, brush the floor. This is the way we brush the floor on a cold and frosty morning.
If you do have your legs over your head, make sure you look up at the ceiling and hold your back. Ready? Here we go.
This is the way.
Attracted by the lovely fragrance of the flowers. So we're going to cover our ears either by bringing our hands, the palms of our hands, and gently pressing our ears closed so we can't hear anything. Or you can get your Peter Pointer fingers and place them behind your ear and fold your ear over your hole like that so that you can close your ears safely. Don't stick your finger into your ear though. So folding or covering to keep your ears safe. Okay, so we're going to take a deep breath in. And then when we breathe out, we're going to make a bee noise like this. As you breathe out, and when you run out of air, you stop. Okay, so let's try that together. Breathing in. And then breathing out with a bee noise. Close your eyes. Comfortable, and please grab it now And then lie down and try and make your body as still as you can. So allow your body to lie down on the floor with your hands either side, your toes are open. See if you can close your eyes. Imagine that you are lying down in the sunshine. Your whole body is relaxing in the warmth of the sunshine. You feel totally relaxed. Your body lies in the soft, spongy grass. The rays of the sun are soaking into your muscles, warming and relaxing your whole body. The warmth of the sun makes your muscles feel so relaxed. Let all the muscles in your tummy slowly soften. And you feel the warmth of the sun on your tummy, making you feel safe and comforted. You feel the sun gently warming your hands and your fingers. Your fingers are curled gently. And your arms are relaxed and warm. You feel the sun's rays gently warming your feet and your toes, helping your feet and your toes to become soft, still, and relaxed. Feel now all the muscles all in your legs, warm from the sun's rays, the calves, the hamstrings, the thighs, all of your legs are still and relaxed. And now you feel the sun chest, helping you to breathe clearly, relaxing all the muscles in your chest. You breathe smoothly and effortlessly. Now you feel the warm sun on your face, relaxing your cheeks, your nose, your eyes, your forehead, and your neck. Your whole head feels relaxed and warm in the sun. Your whole body feels so soft. toes, stretching your body long and thin. And then when you're ready, slowly coming to a seated position. As you sit straight and tall, bring your finger to your thumb and say the word peace. Your middle finger to your thumb begins, your forefinger to your thumb with, and your little finger to your thumb me. Ready? Peace begins with me. Now for our goodbye song. Yoga in schools. So thank you very much and namaste.